As a SWAT team from the Greenville County Sheriff's Office responded to a home on Dixie Circle this morning, deputies say they were trying to serve a warrant on a man related to a domestic incident. They say the man wouldn't come out of the home west of Whitehorse Road, so they sent in a dog. The man was taken to the hospital after his capture. We are still working to learn that man's name. Another man's in custody after